machine will...
Oh, unauthorized user up in...
Damn it. Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these Kedgeride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked this station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Kedgeride, I can hack the machine and get your car.
Stallion!
Easy. Oh, man! He's a big dog!
be a vault hunter, like you do, until I fold the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault, to freedom, order, and safety for us all. Except you assets and sanctions.
Got the power core from the bloodshots!
need a power turbo, honey!
First Crimson Lanceman recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. It's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your minimap. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Thank you.
those blood shots.
Message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order. Please, just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be...
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get it!
Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death, and I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have this...
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about! The one who faced Jack and lived! Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator.
Forgot that I have to turn it in.
Good. That ought to last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really...
Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way!
Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary.
Oh, crap. Is it Hyperion hearing? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines become for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son bitch! Me upside down from a telephone. Now you gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by 4 Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them, kill them.
Vault Hunt! Bullymong. Rubbish.
Well, let's head to the center of town and plug those 2 fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy the last cell from Earl's black market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He ate one of my cars once.
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I'm gonna end up seeing all of these.
Looks like it works to me.
Vault Hunter, if you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better not-
Bandits of Sanctuary! I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded! Don't worry-
Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared and sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together. Hey, thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruit.
told you about this place. I'll kill it.
Fire and flesh. Quite a nasty combination. Now, our peace Hyperion's take back, Jack Lover. Now, what else? Armored targets like these damned Hyperion robots can take a lot of damage. Unless you've got a corrosive weapon. Hey, soldier. If you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now.
A quest good luck. For thee. Let me know when you're done with that job. Minion, over here. Your master commands you. You helped me reach sanctuary, Minion. And for that, you deserve a reward.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Looking for work? Hey, Roland's boys caught this Hyperion jerkbag trying to sneak into the city. Looks like they messed up his lungs. He needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant. All right, make a small incision just below his sternum. But be careful. He's the one who nicked the coronary artery. Close enough. An iridium shard.
How many times I tell you, idiots, you can't get slag powers by swallowing this stuff?
Well, that shard ain't no good in the black market. It didn't refine yet. You could probably take it to that Tannis lady on the other side of town. She's real into that iridium stuff. When she ain't acting all hoity-toity because she's got a real doctorate. Oh, and let me know if you're looking for work. I got stuff needs doing.
As I've said, Roland, now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest. After hours of scientific insanity you could only imagine in your dreams or in my bed standing over, I have deduced that Jack, the vault key, and the iridium are all connected on a deeper level.
Come on back whenever you need some healing. As long as you ain't scared of a little tetanus anyways.